What's up, guys? This is G4Sex. Thank you for joining me. Welcome back to The Forest Let's Play. This is Season 2, Episode 25. We left off. We had put up our defensive walls and started building them. We are going to continue on that path today. I hadn't checked my status in a while. Let's see how we're doing. We are infected. The sanity is at 90. Strength is 20. It's taking a long time for that to go up. Tiredness, 0. Thirst, of course I just ate. Athleticism, still at 0. My weight is 264. Total health is 95. Days survived, 49. Currently feeling good. Athleticism, I'm not real sure what goes into that. Insanity, I mean, I've been killing these bastards left and right and burning them. So apparently sanity is not affected by that. Anything we need to do first? I don't think so. Garden's still not working. My blueberries went away. Man. That needs to be... I've said it a couple times already, so I'm not gonna say it again. Anyway, we are gonna build some more defensive walls and get rid of some logs. I mean, not logs, stumps, because they are getting to be aggravating. I don't like that mechanic. Let's head over on this side and pull from here. On this side. It's getting to be pretty buggy for me. Let's see, let's move this out of the way. Oh shit. Alright, here we go. Come on. I'm in the front yard. Come and get me. Oh, there you are. Come on. Are you too smart for it? Uh, you're not. Your girlfriend thought that was pretty funny. I bet she ain't laughing too much anymore. Oh, it was that one that thought it was funny. Yeah. Yeah, she's a smart ass. You're gonna go get help. Now, what do you have to say for yourself? That's what I thought. Off to an interesting start, as usual. Still hear somebody. Oh, that's what I need to do. I need to build another. Another club holder. My little trophy rack. I hear another one out there, but I don't see anybody. Kinda sounds like more than just a... maybe not. Where's he at? Where'd he go? Oh, come on now. Where you at? Huh? You ain't supposed to walk through my walls. You didn't even want to give me time to talk to you, did you? Where'd that candy bar go? Alright, well, so be it. Take you up here and put you with your friends. Nice little pile there, nice little pile. I'm probably gonna need another bone basket. That one's about full. Alright. Back to work. Got a feeling we're gonna have a visit from a bigger, uglier. Mutant freak. I'm gonna need some more sap collectors. These walls are gonna be constantly abused. Move this other one a little bit closer. Okay. Almost done with the back wall. Almost. Five short. Looks like we're five logs short from finishing the back. Alright. We can get that from up front. Take those back. Still got two log sleds up here. We'll just use those and work on the front. Six logs. Okay. And there it is. There's the backside. She's a beauty. Alright. Time to chop some logs. On out here. And we'll go get the other one. Make some noise. Oh, while we're up here, I want to show y'all something. I found a tree that refuses all these branches. Get on my nerves. Found a tree that refuses to be cut down. And the weird part is, I'm pretty sure it had leaves on it before I started cutting on it. So, no matter how much I chop, it never goes away. So, unless Armsy can do a better job than my axe, that tree stays there, unfortunately. Scared me, brother. Ooh. Easy, Togger. I've only got so much armor. You're one of the smart ones. And a heavy hitter. I thought you were smart. Well, I'll add you with your brothers and sisters over here. That's starting to rot and make a mess. Alright, back to work. Kidding me? Uh-oh. Oh, get up there. Alright, well, at least. Alright, where you at? Hear you. Oh, there you are. Come on, I ain't got time to toy with you. Oh, get down from there. Where'd your friend go? Leave me the hell alone. Where's your buddy? Every day. Oh no, get over there. Every day they just want to mess around. Goof off. Let's have a bonfire. We will have some toasted weenies right there. Toasted weenies. Alright, well. Now they done messed with us and it got dark. A little bit before I can sleep. Some more cloth. Pretty soon. Heads everywhere. Don't need them. Alright. Let's see. Actually, I think we can go ahead and call the video here. Hopefully we'll get more done next time. We need to go on a loot run before we get started, so. Maybe we'll just have a supply run next video. I don't know. I'll think it over and we'll discuss it at the beginning of the next video. Well, that's going to do it for this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time, live fast and stay well.